You wouldn't know.
Well, if you slowed down and told me what was wrong.
Well, if you weren't so wrapped up in your own life all the time.
That's not fair. You know I've had a lot on recently.
When have you not got a lot going on?
Don't attack me just because you've got issues. What is this? Come on. Say what you want to say.
This is free.
Of course. Oh, could you help me with a quick survey I'm conducting?
Sure.
Thank you. What's your name?
Rosie.
Rosie, lovely name. And your age?
22.
Are you married?
No, I'm single.
Lovely. What's your profession?
I'm a hairdresser.
I bet you're very good at it too. Can I just take a quick photo?
Really?
Smile.
Like this?
Perfect. Oh, you have a lovely smile.
What's this for?
It's anthropological research for the S&D. Strictly confidential, of course.
Ah, I see.
What newspaper do you read?
The Sun.
Ah, very popular. What's your mobile number?
07 700 900 352.
And bra size?
34C.
Lovely.
Hey.
You sounded odd on the phone, everything okay?
Fine, Jess.
Are you sure? Because when you called...
I need a drink.
So, did you see Bob at work today?
I don't know. Why?
You see him every day, I was just wondering.
Since when did you become Jeremy Paxman? I don't ask you if your boss asked you for a shag yet, do I?
What the hell is wrong with you? Done, it wouldn't have been good enough. It's not my job to sort out your problems all the time.
I don't expect you to. I expect you to be my friend. I thought you'd stand by me on that one.
I am a good friend. Sometimes, just sometimes, you have to look out for yourself.
What, and stepping over your friends in the process is okay?
Not apologising for getting the job. You hated it anyway.